跟他 speak 开始 share. She answered very shortly. She said the worst situation was the English translation quiz was too difficult for me and all blank. Oh well, I think English translation is difficult for her, but today she will turn to the C10 speech. Or welcome.
Good evening, everyone. Do you take exercise every week? Do you do it often? I believe you have been taught by many people that exercise is very important, and it is true.
No.
For losing weight or get a building muscle, in my personal experience, I started attend row running 5 years ago. Since then, I feel more energy and I can visit more places while traveling with my friend. But my friend already feel tired. Finally, I'm explaining to others with the reason to take exercise often. The first one is good posture is important. One, the best way to fix your posture is to exercise your muscle holding your back. Check out some postural problems that most people have, such as neck pain, back hurt, or muscle strain. That's when we take the exercise, that will exercise our muscle or neck or back, so it can get into fix our posture, both standing and sitting. The second is we all feel stress in our daily life. In the whether it is a rough day or it is a serious chronic problem, stress can damage our brain, but exercise can help. When we take the exercise will generate endorphin, which is a natural stress fighter. We will get into the fighting mode and remove the stress. The third one, we don't want to get sick, but exercise can help. The study showed that when we do the exercise, we have this kind of habit, or have us like the people who didn't take exercise often. So in my personal experience, after I had this kind of habit to do exercise more, when I feel I may get cold, I drink the water, hot water, and take rest, and then that's all. I seldom to see the doctor. How long do we take exercise? Actually, 150 minutes can reach maximum benefit, but 10 minutes can work too. 10 minutes is very short. What kind of exercise should we take? If we have time, we can arrange the sport game. I like to play badminton. I used to play it every Saturday night with my friend before my right arm got hurt. And all of us so enjoy the game and feel relaxed. I take another example. One of my friends, she liked to mountain climbing. She enjoyed the beautiful view and enjoyed the fresh air. And she will clean the garbage, clean the mountain and back to home. So it is good for us and earth. If we don't have time, we can arrange we can just go to gym. If but we bring T-shirt with us to the office, and we need to work unexpectedly. What else exercise can we do? And we can try free equipment such as fitness routine that suitable to do it at home and short enough to fit into your daily schedule. I will explain, take an example of fitness. This one, effective core muscle exercise. Core muscle is here, this part, and this is very important for our body. Then, if we have the strong core muscle, the strong core muscle can let us to do more activities, such as swing a club, golf club, and take a glass from the top of the shoe, or even tie your shoes. That core exercise, strong core muscle is very important for athletes to such as runner, as weak core muscle lead to fatigue, less endurance and injuries. Weak core muscle also cause the poor posture or muscle injuries. So it's easy to do this kind of exercise at home. And the second, good exercise for back pain. You just lean against on the wall and bend your and slightly down until your knee to a little bend and come to 10, then slightly up, repeat it 6 to 8 times. Next one, release neck and shoulder pain. Roll up your face towel, just like this, and lie on it. Use your head to support your head. Then you eyeball wide, and your foot put on the floor. Inhale to prepare. Exhale. Slowly exhale to extend your back till you feel gentle stretch on your spine back. Then inhale to hold a little while, then exhale and return to the star position. The exercise is very easy, and we can do this at home. Then also take exercise is good for our health and good for us. Probably if we have some kind of pain, it can ease our pain or cure it. If we have time, we can arrange the sport game or outside activity. If not, we can do it at home. Our daily life is almost work. It's like a main dish, but we still need some side dish. Side dish is delicious, and exercise can be your side dish to fill in your life. Let's do it tonight, Toastmaster.